Imagine Jesus dropping the cross. I've had enough. If you people didn't change by now, you'll never change. I've done nothing but good. You broke my heart and broke my trust time and time again. And even if you say I'm sorry, how do I know you won't still do it? I'm done with you. I've had enough. Every one of us in this room has felt like that and talked like that and treated one another like that. We can't even imagine Jesus doing that. But the reason he does what he does is to set the example to become what he is. He doesn't just want to lavish you in love. He wants to transform you in love. Can you imagine Jesus dropping the cross? I've